Okay, it's time for the next episode. Stay away from me. Yeah, let's see what we can do to help out with the Jarl here. What kind of jobs can we do? Cause I want to get some more money so that I can upgrade my house a little more. It followed me inside. Please don't mind the horse.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
All right.
Been looking into let's a matter going. Related to these dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss.
Here.
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
Really? Well, you're about to step in your own chakra room.
What? I never even cast it.
Please forgive just screwing with you.
Now, what did you say you want? Yes, I could use. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean.
All right, where am I going? What am I fetching? Point,
eh? I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet,
all right.
Out and turn in the main chamber.
I can help you out with that.
Bring it to me.
I see you've already met.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
I'm sure you too.
I took an arrow in the knee.
Some god doesn't want to hear people say that, huh?
Anything we can use to fight this dragon or dragons. We need it quickly.
Alright. Well, let's get to work. I'll meet you outside of Whiterun more than likely. Okay.
Don't suppose
well,
you can enchant my sword. Dull old blade can
barely
cut butter.
Muscle hop on. Whoa! This thing moves really fast. Did she just shoot a fireball out? Oh my god! By the nine! By the nine, she can shoot a fireball out. That is flipping. Oh god! She's also can break the world's reality! Okay, maybe I should be on this horse. Yeah. Okay, I need to sit down. Just okay. Alright, just took a breather. Alright, charge! Charge up the mountain. You know, I wish you would aim for him. Way you're leading me into it, into bandits. Okay. Whoa, orc armor. Hey. Let's give you a bit of an upgrade.
What do you need to take?
Here, you can equip that ring. Yeah, I think you look good with them. Yeah, the armor, you look good in that armor. Yeah, you look pretty good. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to survive a fall that high. Anyway, better get a lot to drink. What? I'm still in combat. But who? That was rather stupid. Ha! One-shotted. Okay, that should quench my thirst. Right? Quite a blizzard out here. No, it's just a bird. Okay. Okay, quiet, Ufgard. Damn it, Ufgard. You just love rushing in, don't you? Damn it! Well, this. So you mocked him in this life and then the end of the last life, huh? Come on, let's keep moving. Arise. Arise the zombies and destroy them. Quiet. Hmm. Gotcha.
Huh? Time to end this little
Whoa.
Game.
Guess there's no chance. Okay. Huh. Whoa! Okay, so we gotta solve a puzzle, huh? Snake, then whale. Or fish. Excellent. Okay, so if I want to read this book, I need to get... Okay, so I need to get beggar, huh? If I want to actually try reading the entire story. Whoa! That's actually kind of creepy. Okay, I'm starting to get a little annoyed.
Die.
Yeah. Wait. Oh, right. I guess that's not gonna work. Okay, now I can get some food in me. Or rather, water. And some nice tea to go with. If that... Wait. Didn't I drink it all? Now, why is my thirst?
Is someone coming? Is that you, hot dear? Bjorn, the Ling. I need help.
There's a guy in there that needs help. But if I go in, I gotta be careful. What have I got? More of these things. Alright. Be careful. Mommy! You don't see me. You don't see. Oh god, it sees me!
Wait for me!
Not gonna leave ya. However, okay, this should be
over here. It's got loose. I can feel it.
Alright, now, what do you need? Huh? Alright.
You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
You've gotta be kidding me. Well, the guy's probably gonna set up a trap, so I don't think I need to worry too much.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
So that's a yes. Careful. Nice one, Ufgard. Nice one. Yeah, I know. Whoa! Okay, Ufgard, watch the trap. Okay, good. I need to get more. Get better at making potions so that once I make my own. Son of a bitch. More traps. This is why I prefer robbing someone. At least I don't have to deal with booby traps in a dungeon. Alright. Well, at least I'm better. Better for all this. Yeah, let's get started on learning how to make alchemy potion. It's more of chemical potions. Alright, nice going, Ufgard. Man, I got a lot of gold. Yeah, I think I'm doing pretty well for myself. Maybe dungeon splunking would be a good idea for me. Uh-oh. Me and my crossbow and everything. I mean, I could probably live a pretty good lifestyle with this. Oh, right in the shoulder. On the other hand, I do like good treasure. I suppose I've been thinking about joining the Dawn Guard. It would be a good idea. Get a lot of treasure and everything. Be a pretty good idea. Whoa. Is there any more? Usually when there's one troll, there's another. Alright, grab the troll fat and keep moving. You gotta be careful. Check this out. Oh! I'm getting pretty good with this thing. Maybe I should get recruited by the Dawn Guard. Interesting spell. Might have to try it. They know we're here. They're coming. Wait for it. These doors. Okay. Well, I got so many empty wine bottles. Let's just ditch them. Alright, let's see. Bear. Moth. Owl. I think it's a moth. Could be a bat. I don't know. Could be a duck for all I care.
I'm still here.
Whoa. Dragon, unrelenting force. Huh. What the? Oh, crap. Well, you know what? This seems like a good idea to try it out. Take this! Why isn't it working? Oh, Elfgard, I wanted to try it out. Maybe some other day. So this is the Dragonstone they want, huh? Wow, what's this? Huh. I feel a lot more energy when it comes to the magic. Not bad. Yeah, an elven bow, we can sell that. Alright. And hey, found the Iron Mace of Sapping, too, that I read that note about from the treasure hunter. So we killed two birds with one stone. Well, I'm gonna go shopping, so I'm gonna sell these. Right. So, Ufgard, let's get back down. Whoa. Damn it! You could have helped that hunter. Well, the guy is dead, so... Okay... So we need to find out who this claw belongs to. Let's head back to Riverwood. Maybe someone there knows. Isn't there usually a hunter here? I could talk to him about that, you know, white stag we're supposed to look for. Hey, you. Pardon me, but I'm looking for some information. Really? Swamps west of...
Take a look.
...of Morthal. Alright. Thanks for the info. Here.
All right then.
Yeah, for the information. Thanks. So let's see. Northwest of Morthal in a swamp. Right. Wonder how the mine is doing. You know, I bet there are more bandits have gotten in. So, you know what? Let's go and ruin their day. I need to practice my my sneaking skill anyway. So, yeah. Alright, mind the trap. And hello. I'll take that. Lucky me, eh? There's a forge in here, so I might as well see if I can forge up any new weapons and stuff. Maybe there's something I've missed. I'm feeling a bit damp, though. It'll be nice to warm up a little in here. So I'll be right back, okay? Right.
I'm still here.
Wait. I thought I saw something. No, I didn't. So was there anything I missed?
Don't see that every day.
What, this? Sure you do. Alright, I was able to upgrade my Diedrich sword, so that'll be helpful. These boots will turn out nice. We'll sell for a pretty penny.
Let's get going.
Yeah, I guess we should. Yeah? What the? What is up with that? Okay. Battle Axe of Hatred. Wow. So pretty much this will make anyone flee. That's what it's saying, huh? How interesting. Surprised I didn't notice it the first time I came in. Then again, I guess I didn't look up onto the shelf. I didn't know what to look for. Better to suffer a wrong than to do one. I don't know. I'd rather steal than be stolen from. So, yeah. Just a joke, people. Just a joke. Ugh, damn nose. Okay. Oh, hey. Got some adventurers here. Cool.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
How about I don't die at all?
I've been looking for you. Not something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Well,
looks like that's it.
Okay. I really don't care, but fair enough, fair enough. Hello.
My sister Camilla or I.
Something happened?
Yeah, an ornament.
Solid. What? Oh, you mean this one?
You found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
I'm still here.
Maybe you're looking for something particular.
Thank you. What do you have for
trinkets,
sale?
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, I'll take the cure disease, healing potions. Whoa. This is interesting. I'll take all the water you have. Huh. Guess I'll purchase the building material as well. Yeah, I'm not gonna sell that. I will sell this. That. That. Don't need this, don't need that. I should probably just enchant this. This could probably be good. Interesting. Guess I can sell these. Though this I might... nah. I think I'm good. Gold is good. I'll keep the gold. So that. Okay.
I'm still here.
All right. Oh.
It's a... Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Really? Ugh. I am having...
What is it? Strap? You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Well, what made it obvious? My skin.
It got bad back in Cyrodiil. The war with the Thalmor ruined everything.
Harsh. She is kind of cute. Maybe I should go... Well, when it comes to Skyrim traditions... Mother told me that Nords in Skyrim tend to get married quickly. It's usually first date, will you marry me, according to her.
Then I took an arrow in the knee.
I wouldn't say that. Which one of you said it? Oh, it was him.
No lollygagging.
Idiot. Excuse me. Guess I am not feeling too well because of that illness. Ugh. What am I infected by? I think it was brain rot. But I thought I got over that. Oh, hey.
Need something?
What do you got? I'll take some of that. That. Potion to cure the rattles. What else you got? These resist cold medicines might be useful later. All right.
Until next time.
Whoa. Look at all the stuff he has. Imp stool and wheat. I didn't know imp stool could be used that way. You know, it's been a while. I think I earned myself some.
We've stopped. What is it?
Oh yeah, I feel good. Oh, it's so good. I forgot how much I love the feeling of being on Skooma. Oh, you suddenly appeared. these clothes are way too constricting. Oh, yeah, I'll keep the backpack on. Hey! Hello!
We're traveling to the shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun. They say that stupid eating the fruit.
Wow, really? Years to your life. Oh, Skooma wore up. Oh, yes! Woo! I can fly! Oh yeah, I'm loving this. Ooh. Ride with me. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Woo. Yes, let us go north. Oh, come on. I'm not cold. Who cares?
About you and your honeyed words.
It's a good thing that every time I do a time reversal, I always set the spell so that in the case I die when I don't want to, in case, you know, I have a lot to live for, you know, it activates. Oh my god. No. That's it. I'm off the Skooma. I'm off. I'm off the step. I am off the moon sugar. I am off the Skooma. Yeah. What else do I have? Do I have anything else? Is there anything else I have? Good. Why did I favor that? Yeah, I am never doing Skooma ever again.
Yes.
Alright, what do you got? Wait.
Good.
Isn't that what I'm affected by? Do I feel any better? I don't know. Well, I guess medicine takes time. Ugh, damn cold. I always have a cold. Seriously, I'm never doing Skooma again. Eh, that's not very fair. Yeah, it's not fair. I mean, come on.
Better come with us right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly.
Not my problem. Although it is a lady in trouble.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the stone. What?
Oh, you're right.
Need something?
Something going on?
We're looking for information about a woman. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun.
Really?
We're checking everywhere.
We've made
to be
a mistake.
Sure.
Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person.
Alright, let's just deliver this stone so we don't have to worry about anything else.
Hey,
whoa!
Watch it.
How the hell did you do that? You got quite a jump. Damn. Damn, woman. You good.
Got the fleetest steeds in all the Skyrim.
Yeah, that still creeps me out.
Horse? Talk to my father.
Yeah, I think I've had enough of a couple. I think I've had a couple of horses. Apparently, I have the ability to summon weird magical horses. Horses that, quite frankly, terrify the hell out of me. I mean, they're bouncy, they squeak, they have very bright pastel-y colors. Very, very disturbing. Being for a guy like me. And I've seen my mom's photo album. My mom's picture album of... my mom was an artist. She loved to paint the scenes of her murders. And I've seen some of her more creative ones. Mostly involving a knife and the male genitals. Yeah. There's a reason they called her the Reaper of Men. How ironic. I feel sorry for my dad now that I think about it. Yeah, my mom's favorite technique was to use a paralysis spell. And then we just walk up to her, taunt them, sometimes seduce them, and then slice them off. Wow, I did a really good job.
Don't think you can barter with
your
me like that.
Very lies. And what does the Empire do?
You know, alright, you know what? You know what? You know what I say? Shut the hell up! Oh, fuck me. Ugh.
So rise up, children of the Empire.
Fuck me. There's no way I can kill him without incurring a bounty, is there? But everybody wants him dead! I swear in every province there's someone who everybody has it's a general consensus that everybody wants to kill. I heard in Oblivion, not Oblivion, why do I keep saying Oblivion? Although I'm pretty sure there's some annoying Daedra there who's like, hey guys, we're gonna go roast someone. But over in Cyrodiil, there's like this really obnoxious elf. But apparently he was blessed or cursed,
I'm still here,
depending on who you asked, with the ability of immortality and just
I might
could
just be
pull himself out of the
moment,
grave.
Don't think for a moment I don't take
yeah.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier.
Leave me alone.
I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after. Ah,
hey.
The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
Yeah.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. My associate here will be pleased to... So your information was correct after all.
We've
and
stopped.
We have
what
our
is
friend
it?
Here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work.
I served
so my reward
as steward.
Barangar. Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
Wait, what?
Dragon. How exciting. Where was it
since? The Guild of Green blooms again. All thanks to you.
Wait, are you serious?
Not now.
There's a dragon? Fuck me. Let me guess. You're one of those guys who sends... Oh. Whoa. Huh. Hey!
So, your letter tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You earned it. Irleth, you'd better gather some guards and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
Let me guess, you want
There's
me to
no
help.
Time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon.
You fucking serious?
You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
But okay,
you
okay.
Forgotten the
Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Yarl? May I interrupt you for a second? Let me explain something. Okay. I was in Helgen, but need I remind you, I was running for my life from a dragon. I didn't come I was... Look, I'll level with you. I'm a thief. I'm a fucking thief. That's how I got caught. I tried to pickpocket. General Tullius, yes, but one of his guards caught me red-handed, so I was sent to be killed as an example to other thieves. Yeah, I pretty much am lucky as all hell, okay? Okay? I don't know a thing about dragons, except what everybody else knows. That's a story. They breathe fire, they pick up cattle. No, and apparently some of them like to sit in a cave, drink tea, and not want to fight, but those are rare and far between. You know, I sometimes have to sit back and wonder, am I blessed or cursed?
Breathing the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem. I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. Huh. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
All right.
I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here.
Sorry, I like to tear fabric. It sort of relaxes me. I'm a little stressed right now.
Splendid. There's a house available.
All right, I'll take it.
Here's the key to you. I'll be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to... Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Enjoy All right.
your visit to Dragon's Reach.
All this standing around.
We should be taking also, check out my new home, because why not? So, help me God. Why must I deal with this stuff? I'm a thief. It's what I am. It's what I do.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the odds.
Oh, shut up. Well, I got a new home. I gotta say, it does look very nice. Except for my bed! Which... I paid for my bed! Hello? Hello, you. Do I know you? You don't seem to remember me, do you? Should I remember you? You're kind of odd for a mask. Put me on, and I'll explain. Okay. They call me Majora, and it would appear that I'm in another timeline. You knew someone? Ah, yes. A Dwemer, who lived in this very house, with a loving wife and a loving daughter. And yet he abandoned me. I see. That seems pretty useful. Let's see, what do I want to put away? Well, it's like stuck into the floor. That is kind of funny.
We've stopped. What is it?
I'll just stick that in there. There we go. So, you're not going to abandon me, are you? Well, you make for a good mask, and if it's a thief, it would be wise to hide my identity. Ah, so you're stealthy. I think this is the start of a beautiful relationship, eh? What's your name? Bren. Interesting. Why's that? Because my previous owner shared the same name! So what's your point? The point is that I had a theory that there are multiple time periods, each with varied stories and history, different characteristics. It would seem that I am cursed to follow the storyline of one called Bren, depending on whichever world. Depending on how the timeline's been altered. So you're saying there's more of me? Now I think you're crazy. I'm a talking mask. I don't think it would be out of the question to assume that I'm right, if for the fact that I can actually speak to you. Well, okay, I can't argue with that logic. Of course you can't. You know, you're lucky you found me when you did. I'm actually at my most calm. Normally, I'm a little more bloodthirsty. So what happened?
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere.
Right.
Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what would heal.
Khajiit welcomes you. Yes.
Hello. Oh, what do you have for sale? Yeah, no, I'm trying to stay off that. I think I've already read that. Huh, coffee beans. Well, I thought I saw something else.
May your road lead you to
the road makes this one weary.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
So what happened here? Well, it's pretty obvious. A dragon. Okay, what was that? To be honest, I don't know. Besides, you got bigger problems. Yeah, I think I do. Need to get one good couple of good shots at him, and I think I can get him. Yeah. Just die. Stay dead!
No!
Dovahkiin, no? These bones will be useful. Well, I examined it. What now?
I'm still here.
Yeah, I know, but what now?
Let's get going.
I don't know what's going on. The dragon's dead, and I think that's all that matters. So let's see what fell. There, huh?
Maybe.
What?
the fuck?
Wait, level up, go to space. Around here somewhere. Keep looking.
You got any, Majora, what's it?
I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes, now we are a family again.
What are you?
Space. I wonder what's up there.
You've stopped. What
Big Dipper. Little Dipper. Atmosphere. Black holes.
It's not made of any normal metal.
No dragon, just space.
We've stopped. What is it?
Hey, Ufgard, what do you make of this?
Look, an eclipse. No, don't look.
We've stopped. What is it?
Wanna go home, wanna go home, wanna go home, wanna go home, wanna go home.
Well, I wouldn't know the first way to send you home. I'm trying to figure out what's up with the dragon. I got a headache. Okay. I'm really confused. I'm confused as to why I'm not absorbing the soul. I know I'm speaking out of character for this, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm gonna fix up the mods and everything, and hopefully we can figure this out. So yeah, bye. Hopefully we figure it out.